Portsmouth Police Department is holding an emergency blood drive for their officer who was shot earlier this week. The drive will be this Monday from 10 until 3 o'clock in the afternoon at the Police Training Division on Columbia Street. That female officer shot on Monday afternoon on Hickory Street. A 15-year-old boy is in custody facing charges. The officer, we're told, has undergone two surgeries and remains in the hospital.